Hello friends, welcome to Vlogging World. Today the topic Mount Logan in Canada. Mount Logan Mountain, highest point 19,551 feet or 5,959 meters in Canada, and second highest in North America after Denali Mountain, McKinley in the US state of Alaska. It is located in the St. Elias Mountains of southwestern Yukon. Mount Logan is the highest mountain in Canada and the second highest peak in North America after Denali. The mountain was named after Sir William Edmund Logan, a Canadian geologist and founder of the Geological Survey of Canada (GSC). Mount Logan is located within Culwine National Park Reserve 5 in southwestern Yukon, less than 40 kilometers 25 miles north of the Yukon-Alaska border. Mount Logan is the source of the Hubbard and Logan glaciers. Logan is believed to have the largest base circumference of any known volcanic mountain on Earth. Many shield volcanoes are much larger in size and mass, including a massive with 11 peaks over 5,000 meters, 11,400 feet. How many people have died on Mount Logan? The Alpine Club of Canada says 11 mountaineers have died on Mount Logan since 1978, 12 have been William Washboard, Foster A. Taylor, Carp, Lombard, Morgan, M.C., Mac, Charity. So dear friends, Mount Logan story is complete. I am coming soon for new videos. Subscribe my channel. Goodbye.